sell it back on the streets. Go on.
I don't know about that.
Why?
I don't know why.
I'm going to blow you up now. I'm blowing you up. You know MOD? You know your guns? You know your guns we use up there? MP5s. MP5s.
Mohammed, spend enough time here. This is going to be the last time I'm going to ask you to peel it off.
This
if
guy
you don't do it,
is a sorry now. Gunjan, I'll take him off. You know what? I want these numbers. Get his numbers. Badge them all. TikTok it. TikTok it. I fucking hate these guys, I'll tell you that now.
Just whack the track shot,
you know what?
Dance with them.
They all dance.
Can you all get out of road?
No, they're my nephews, they're my family.
Good. You, lads, just out of road.
Why are you telling my family? Just they're alright, there's no car.
Yeah, there's no car.
There's your car.
There's no window, no.
There's no window.
Your car protects
you, mate. You, mate. I swear, right,
man.
I will get a Peugeot and ram you.
No,
I will get a Rammer for you guys.
What?
I don't know where to go.
How many times are you going to have to ask you?
I can't even got possession skills in me, mate.
You want me to like harass them or not? Push them.
You know what? Illuminati.
You're right. He's part Illuminati.
I don't know how to say
Simpsons predicted it.
I'm dyslexic. Do you know what that means? PTSD, OCD, bipolar, split personality. Like Tyson Fury.
You are Tyson Fury.
You know what, mate? Yeah. Trust me, mate. When I see you off duty, watch what happens.
Oh, you know what?
That doesn't intimidate me. I'll show you my uniform. Fuck you, lot.
Crack on with
your window. No, I will. I need time now because I'm fucking getting stressed because of you guys. Your uniform intimidates me. Your HQ knows that.
Alright.
Yeah, and you lot are nothing. HQ. When I do fatwa in this country. Fatwa.
Straight up.
You know what fatwa is, isn't it?
Yeah.
You know the sheikhs? What give these lot oil? Fatwa! You know your diesels and your cars? Stand by!
See, because of him!
Shut down!
Because of him!
I'm a Muslim!
Because of him!
He's a big gangster in Bradford!
See this? Where's you when I fill him up?
You're dead!
You made me feel like shit! And I hope your family sleep well! Because I don't sleep well because of you bastards! And I can't do it. One of you guys do it.
You're there.
I'm going to sue them for it. I'm going to sue the moms. And the sisters. Because this is my money, not their money.
Still?
Yeah.
You found a bomb for him.
Do you think I should rape him?
Yeah.
Gang bang. Gang bang your mum. Look, I can't do it. I'm dyslexic.
You're doing it.
Well, we'll be here all.